episode of Fun with QR Codes. I'm joined today by Lucy and Ronnie, who absolutely love QR codes, don't you guys?
Yes.
Fantastic. What actually is a QR code? I'm sure our audience is wondering.
A QR code is a scanner that enables us to access websites easier.
Fantastic, sounds so interesting. Where have you used a QR code before?
We've used QR codes to check our answers in maths.
Oh, what? How are they actually created?
You can create them on a website called QRstuff.com.
QRstuff.com, is that the website you use as well, Lucy? Fantastic. Ideally, a QR code for?
I would like to use a QR code to check spellings in Year 5 and Year 6 tests.
Wow, that would be really good, wouldn't it? And it would enable you to enhance your learning massively, do you agree? Yeah, I think so as well. Where have you seen a QR code before?
We see it in a school newsletter.
School newsletter?
Shops.
Shops, so it's in our actual school newsletter and in shop. So they're quite widely used there.
We've
been
in ICT with Mr.
Rigden. With me, yeah, in ICT we've been looking at them and we've been kind of making them and creating them, haven't we? So you guys are really well versed in QR codes. How do people get hold of a QR scanner?
You can download the app in the App Store.
You can download it in the App Store.
It's free.
Absolutely free.
Yes.
So it doesn't cost a penny to do and will give you access to loads and loads of resources online.
Yes.
Isn't that brilliant? Well, thank you both for coming, guys. You've been absolutely amazing. And most of all, thank you, audience, for watching. Bye.
Bye.
Boom. Boom. I think that was the best one yet.
Nice.